morning. And it's always exciting when we come together and as a part of our worship as we observe the ordinance of baptism. And we're so proud of Millie Anne Holder. She has also trusted Christ. So Millie Anne, come on in. And yeah. I'll be quick. Millie Anne saying it's hot. And she's right. I baptized some when it was cold and some when it's hot. But Millie Anne, you've trusted Jesus as your Savior. And in obedience to the commands of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and on your profession of faith in Him as your Lord and Savior, I baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And you did good. All right. Millie Anne, I'm going to ask her family to stay, her family and friends that are here for her. Would you stand? If you're here for Millie Anne, look at that. All right. Thank you so much, and you may be seated. You did good. Let's pray together. Father, we thank you for today.
Brothers, sisters, come on down to that river. Guaranteed you'll never be the same.